Hey everybody, how are you? I hope everyone had a great Saturday. Tonight I'm just reflecting on the past 4 years and how blessed I feel that I finally have my family back. It's been 40 years since I've seen my cousins, and I reconnected with them on Facebook in 2018. And it just feels so good to actually have a family. I mean, after my husband passed away in 2013, I was so alone and was not having good thoughts. And the last time I decided I might do something about it, I got myself out of that funk, and I was bound and determined to find my cousins and reconnect with them. I thought I was all alone in the world, but I really wasn't. So by the grace of God, I found them on Facebook. I came up for vacation in 2018, and then I moved up here permanently a couple of months later. My female cousin is here. We were so close growing up. And I'm so happy to be near her, and the rest of my family's down in New York, very busy with their lives, but I just want them to know how much I really love them. So here I go. There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone and some remain. All these places have their moments with lovers and friends. I still can recall, some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares to you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. In my life, I love you more. Guys.